Hey guys, my name is James Diaz, and today I'm going to teach you how to play Don't Blame Me by Taylor Swift on the guitar. So let's get started. The chords for the intro chorus is going to be an A minor to a G to an F to a C to a D minor and then to an A minor. Then we're going to go into the first verse. The chords for the verses, the first and second verse, is going to be an A minor to a G to an F to a C. Then you're going to play a D minor, an A minor, an F, and go back to D minor. Then you just repeat that whole thing. A minor, G, F, C, D minor, A minor, F, D minor. Then we're going to go into the pre-chorus. The for you, I would cross the line, I would waste my time. And it's going to start with an A minor, to a G, to an F, and then to a G. And the chords for the full chorus, don't blame me, your love made me crazy. It's going to start with the A minor, and the G, and the F, and the C. So A minor, G, F, C, to a D minor, to an A minor, to an F, and then to a D minor. And then just repeat this. A minor, G, F, C, D minor, A minor, F, D minor. And then we're going to go into the bridge. And it's going to be an A minor, to a G, to an F, to a C. A minor, G, F, C, D minor, A minor. F, D minor, A minor, then a G, and then an F. So A minor, G, F, C, D minor, A minor, F, D minor, A minor, G, F. And you'll go back into the chorus and end the song on an A minor. So that's all the chords that you need to know for this song. So what I'll do is I'll play all the different parts for you so you can see where these chords are placed in the song. I'll play the intro chorus, the first verse, the pre-chorus, the chorus, and the bridge. And then I'll teach you a very basic strumming pattern you could use at the end of the video. All right, so then the intro chorus goes, it goes the don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, they were doing it right. Lord save me, my drug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life. And you go into the first verse and it's, I've been breaking hearts a long time and toying with them older guys, just playthings for me to use. Something happened for the first time in the darkest little paradise, shaking, pacing, I just need you. Then you go into the pre-chorus and it's, for you, I would cross the line, I would waste my time, I would. Then you go into the chorus, and it's don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord save me, my truck is my baby, I'm using for the rest of my life. Don't blame me, love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Oh Lord save me, my truck is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life. Then you would go into the second verse, but it's the same as the first verse, so I'm going to skip ahead to the bridge. Alright, so then the bridge goes, I get so high, oh, every time you love me, trip up my life, oh, every time you're touching me, you're touching me, every time you love me. Then you go into the, oh Lord save me, my drug is my baby, I'll be using for the rest of my life. Without any chords, and it just goes into the final chorus. So that's basically where all the chords are placed in the song, so I'll teach you some strumming patterns you could use now. Alright, so for the first verse, I started out with just one strum, so that
I've been breaking hearts a long time and toying with them older guys, just play things for me to you.
So then when you get to the F, you go down, up, down, up. So it's F, down, up, switch to the D minor, down, up, and then we go into the, you're still going with the first verse, and it's a,
down, up, there's something, for the first time, down, 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 up.
down, down and 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 down, down up, down up. And then you go into the pre-chorus and it's down, down, up, 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 down, 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 up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, down. Could use that for the chorus too. Alright, so those are some really basic strumming patterns you could use for this song. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that helped you. I want to let you guys know about an awesome book called The Girl with the Train by Anthony Eden. These videos are sponsored by this book. It's really, really awesome. I read the whole thing myself. It's on Amazon. It's a really, really good book. It's a post-apocalyptic magnet punk. Like, it's like steampunk but with magnets. And it's really, really awesome. You guys should check it out. Link in the description below. And if you guys do get it and you like it, I want to ask if you guys could leave a review saying that James Yu's music sent you, because that'd be awesome. And I'll see you guys in another one.